Welcome to part two of Business Performance Analytics series. In this session, we will look at prerequisites for BPA and how to install BPA. BPA requires a tier two environment and Dynamics 365 Finance version 10.038 or later. Before installing BPA, here are a few steps that need to be validated or executed. BPA requires an integrated power platform environment. If you have a finance and operations environment deployed, you can go into the LCS project, environment details, under section Power Platform Integration, you can validate if there is an integrated Power Platform environment. You also need to configure Microsoft Entra tenant to use it with Microsoft Power Platform. Before installing BPA, validate that you have System Customizer and System Administrator role in Power Platform Admin Center and System Administrator role in Dynamics 365 Finance. You can confirm the privileges in PPAC this way. Go to Power Platform Admin Center, select Environments, choose the environment where you are planning to install BPA. Click on Settings, Users plus Permissions. Click Security Roles. Scroll down to find the roles System Administrator and System Customizer. Click on More Actions, select Members to validate the privileges that you have in Power Platform Admin Center. In Dynamics 365 Finance and Operations, go to the screen Users and ensure that you are an administrator in Dynamics 365 Finance and Operations as well. As a next step, enable the Power Apps users in Dynamics 365 Finance if you need them to access BPA from Dynamics 365 Finance through BPA shortcut. Setting up required configurations in Dynamics 365 Finance is another prerequisite prior to BPA installation. The required configurations in Dynamics 365 Finance is to confirm that the relevant configuration keys are enabled in the license configuration page in Finance and Operations. Some of the required ones are general ledger, fixed assets, bank, etc. You can find the full list in the doc content at Learn. You can also confirm if SQL row version change tracking is enabled. If they are not checked, maintenance mode needs to be enabled in LCS to make any changes to this form. Please ensure that the maintenance mode is disabled once you have made the changes. Now lastly, set up required configurations in PPAC. Now this involves validating if Finance and Operations virtual entity requires an update in the environment where BPA will be installed. So go to Power Platform Admin Center, select Environments, select the environment where you intend to install BPA. Click on Resources, Dynamics 365 Apps. Scroll down to find Finance and Operations Virtual Entity and see if an update is available. And this is needed only if BPA is being installed on an existing environment. In a new environment, while installing BPA, it will automatically install Finance and Operations Virtual Entity as well. Once the prerequisites are validated, you can install BPA from Power Platform Admin Center. Click Install App, select Business Performance Analytics, click Next, agree to the Terms of Service, and click Install. Once the installation is complete, let's take a look at how to access BPA in the next part.